take you on a journey through time, although a lot has changed, and we still have way more to go. Would everybody please stand in recognition of the Black National Anthem?
Future. So we hope that by understanding Americans' past traditions, past laws, past struggles, past flaws, you will be inspired to the fact that because of history, no one will be put in jail anymore because they want to learn to read. Because of history, no one will be punished because they want to sit in the front of the bus. Because of history, Americans no longer have to get hurt in order to achieve. What you're about to see is history through performances of famous poets, singers, dancers, and achievers. And because of history, we hope that you understand that you are free to be you, free to dream, and we hope to inspire you to be free to be the best you can be. We're about to introduce the Eckert Intermeidate Adult Choir, who will be singing Jesus Will.
Jesus, we are. Equality is here to stay.
Today is the day we all sing in honor of Martin Luther King. Whatever people might fight to be free, his name is remembered with dignity. Whenever black people march here to right, he stands strong to lead the fight. He fought with love, not guns and darts. He changed people's minds and their hearts. But some people did not like his words. He was taken to a better world. But his dream was wrong that all can be free after knocking down the barriers between you and me. Martin Luther King's life did not last, but his dreams and spirit are free at last. Oh, yeah.
Seriously? Everyone knows Barack Obama became the first African-American president.
That's true, but he also made history while he was in law school.
What? How?
He became the first African-American to be elected president at the Harvard Law Review.
So he became the president before he was the president? I didn't know that.
Ah, but you will after today.
And now for a performance from the history-making of Michael Jackson.
and the poem I will recite is called Dreams. Hold fast to your dreams, for if dreams die, life is a broken-winged bird that cannot fly. Hold fast to your dreams, for if dreams go, life is a barren field frozen with snow. Hey, you know who Misty Copeland is?
I do not.
Then I guess you will know she became part of African-American history.
Just because I don't know doesn't mean I don't want someone to tell me about her.
She is the first African-American to earn the title of principal dancer for the American Ballet Theatre.
I do not know any of that.
But you will have to tell me. Today, the ladies of distinction are paying homage to the sororities of the Divine Nine. These non-organizations have laid a foundation of brotherhood, sisterhood, dedicated to education and service to the community. They help to pave the way for groups like LOD.
Six Grammy Awards in one night.
I did not know any of that.
But you will after today.
Hello, my name is Johnny Herrera, and the poem I am reciting today is a poem for Trayvon by V. Cross. How could a hoodie strike fear that I am near, that I am here? A can of tea becomes a weapon of mass destruction. No tea parties here. Candy-colored dreams become like glass tears breaking against some despicable people. How could a hoodie strike fear that I am near? Well, Eckert, I am here and I am here to stay.
I am somebody. I am somebody. I may be black, I may be white. I may be black, I may be white, but I am somebody. somebody.
I am somebody.
I am somebody.
I may be poor, I may be rich.
I may be poor, I may be rich.
But I am somebody.
I am somebody.
Ladies and gentlemen, today some of you learned new facts about Black history. Others of you already knew this information. But there was something that the students kept saying, and that was,
each part of that statement stands for something.
The all stands for African American history. But you will.
You're about to gain some new knowledge.
After today.
It doesn't matter that today is February 25th, 2016. Each and every time you learn something new about African American history, you can say, but you will after today.
Respect and dignity. And remember, Black history is American history, and our history.